There are four new auto recalls tonight, starting with 38,000 Ford SUVs. The company says people riding in the second row of seats in 2018 Expeditions and Lincoln Navigators may not be safe in a crash. Some of those SUVs are missing a reinforcement bracket, meaning the seats may not hold steady during an accident. Dealers will inspect the seats and fix them for free if necessary. Ford also recalling 2019 Super Duty pickups, 2018 Explorers, and the 2019 Lincoln Nautilus.